Okay guys, are we ready for Fitness Friday? Today we're gonna hit the back of the body. So your bum, your shoulders, your arms. Come on to your hands and knees. Spread the fingers out. Hands under the shoulders and knees under the hips. Scoop your belly button towards the spine. Look slightly forward. Extend your right leg out. Lift it up, no higher than hip height. And you're gonna draw a D shape. So you're gonna go around and up. Around and up. Imagine drawing that letter D the whole time. Keep the rest of your body totally still, so there's no kind of wiggling around. Stay there. So from the back, inhale, exhale. Keep pointing that toe and really push down into your arms. So push strongly down into your arms. And look slightly forward. Try not to let the head hang down. Keep pulling your belly button in towards your spine. So we're working the whole of the back of the body here. By pushing into your arms, you're working your upper body. By bracing your belly, you're working your core. And by drawing that D shape with a nice long leg, you're working the glutes and the backs of the legs. Three, two, one. Round your legs. Change direction. Around and down, around and down. Again, if you feel like you're kind of wiggling around everywhere, push down strongly into your hands and maybe make the shape a little bit smaller. So go for nice and neat. Focus on your technique rather than how big a D shape you're making. And keep the neck nice and long. Don't let the arms bend. Hips and shoulders square to the floor. Three, two, one. Really switch sides and reset the arms. Slide your left leg out. Lift that. Now keep your toe pointed. So always have nice, long legs. Always working with the muscles in a lengthened position. Inhale, exhale. Keep pushing down into the whole hand. So press down into all your fingertips, as well as your toes. We're going to aim for control. Check in with your belly. Are you pulling your belly button in towards your spine? Lifting the back, all the body working. Three, two, one. Change direction. Breathe through it. I know you're starting to get tired. But breathe through it. If you're starting to burn, that's good. That's your muscles being challenged. That's your muscles changing and strengthening. If we don't reach that burn, we're never going to get stronger. Use that breath. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Four. Press your knuckles together, shoulders narrower, elbows narrower than your shoulders. Right leg out, flex the foot. You're going to kick up and slowly down. Kick up, slowly down. As you kick, really push your arms down into the floor. Point your toes down to the floor. Three, two, one, hold it up there, flex the foot, pulse. Eight, seven, belly button to spine. Five, four, three, two, one. Replace. Other side. Leg out. Toes pointed towards the ceiling. Exhale as you kick. Inhale as you lower. So again, we're aiming for complete control of the rest of the body. So there's no kind of swinging. You're not throwing the leg around. Four, looks like forward. Three, you don't need to look at the foot. Two, one, hold on one, pulse it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and release. Onto your hands, take the hands forward. little bit. Shift your weight forward. Don't allow the hips to drop. Raise your belly. Look forward as you tuck the elbows in. Lower yourself down. Legs about hip width apart. Rest your chin on your hands. You're going to bend the knees, flex the foot. Lift the feet up, squeeze the butt. Lower the knees, lower the feet. Good. Bend, flex, lift. Down and down. You're working the hamstrings as well as the bum muscles and your lower back muscles. Really flex your feet as you push the feet up towards the ceiling. Four, three, exhale as you push up. Yep, inhale as you lower. Last two. And take the feet, legs a little bit wider. Bend your knees, bring your toes together. And bring your hands about level with your chest, shoulders away from your ears. Glue your elbows to your rib cage. So try not to let your elbows come out to the side. You're going to inhale. As you exhale, push into your hands and just lift a little way off the floor. You're going to make sure this doesn't happen. Those shoulders away from the ears, elbows tucked in. Inhale, lower down. Exhale, lift your knees, keeping the toes together. Inhale, lower. Exhale, brace your belly, as if you're doing a reverse push-up. Inhale, lower. Exhale, knees, squeeze the butt. Inhale, lower. So keep pulling your tummy in, and keep your shoulder blades away from your ears. Try and keep the toes together as you lift the knees. Elbows tucked into your side. So again, if you do that, you're going to strain your wrists. So keep the shoulder blades down. There's two more. Exhale, push. Inhale, lower. Keep bracing your belly though. So you don't overarch your back. Last one. And release the legs. Tuck your toes under and glue your elbows into your ribs. Straighten your legs. Tuck your tailbone under. Inhale. Exhale to push yourself all the way back up into plank position. Drop the knees. Sit back and stretch. And curl yourself up to sitting. Bring your legs out and round. Feet hip width apart, heels slightly lifted, scoot the belly in, roll yourself down to a brace point. Release the arms, look between your knees, hug the arms, inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Make sure the shoulders are